If you have heard about the web API, then I believe you must have heard about the word REST in form of RESTful Web API or REST Web API. Now let's understand what is the REST. The full form of REST is Representation State Transfer. REST is a combination of couple of principles that must be followed by the web API. Again, this REST neither is a framework nor a technology. This is just a combination of couple of principles or a set of principles that must be followed by a web API project in order to say RESTful Web API. And remember, we can create web API by using any technology, for example Node.js, Java or .NET, and we can follow the REST principles in all these technologies. So these are some common standard guidelines that needs to be followed by your web API project. The first principle is URL structure. The URL of your application must follow the REST principle. HTTP verbs, status code, stateless, etc. We will understand all the concepts one by one in upcoming videos, but here are some basic examples of the principles of this REST. In this entire video, we will focus on RESTful Web APIs and we will try to cover all the principles one by one in detail.